gentlemen, welcome to our play of 2019, All I Want for Christmas Is You. This story is about a little girl, Jasmine, that was left at the church orphanage at the age of 2 years old. She's currently 12 years old, and after spending 10 years at the orphanage, all she desires is to have a family that she can call her own. She's absolutely smart, and all the kids at the orphanage, they love her. They respect her for her, except for her cruel foster mother that takes care of her, because all she wants is the bishop's money. She receives monthly. Jasmine is a prayerful child. What she doesn't know is that she has been protected and covered by God, by his angels, since she was born. Will Jasmine ever find her real parents?
All right, class, time's up.
I know.
Did everyone finish their list for Santa? Remember, today is the last day to turn them in.
Jasmine did. She didn't write a list.
Why don't you just mind your own business?
Don't tell me what to do.
That's enough, girls. Jasmine, is this true?
Yes, but only because there is no Santa.
Okay, I need to see you now. Everyone else, go back inside, please. I'll be in shortly. Now, Jas, didn't we discuss that it's not for you to... ruin for the others about whether or not Santa is real?
Yes.
And didn't we also discuss for you to write your list for the bishop to pray over on Sunday?
Yes, but...
But what?
God is even real.
There's no point in writing to God because he doesn't exist either. I've asked him for my family for 5 years. And well, do you see them? Because I don't.
Jess, listen, sweetie. God is not a man that he should lie. And if he said he'll do it, he will. Amen. You just have to believe. Just believe.
Okay, Miss Jones, I guess you're right.
Wake up, you little booger lovers. You gotta go to school.
But it's the weekend, Miss Jenny.
Man, it's the weekend, Miss Jenny. Get up.
I'm tired, ma'am. Can we have 10 more minutes, please?
No! Now clean this place up. It's almost Christmas. If Bishop will be here soon, then get your little worthless booger lovers.
Yay! Christmas presents, food, and you guys.
Don't worry, guys. Family. We won't have another Christmas like this again.
Jazz, you say that every year, girl. False hope and fake dreams? Ugh.
Girl, once your parents got presents in school, I'm good.
Shut up, you little rat. Nobody coming to get y'all. Gonna be here forever. And the best thing about it? The bishop paying me to do this. Now clean up!
It's all right, guys, because soon my family will come back to me.
Every day you tell about this family, and you walk around with a stupid pillow.
Hey, that was me, Joel. JoJo.
When my mom left me at the church, she left me with my pillows. And she said, stay here, baby. I'll be back. But she never came back. But she will. Oh, yes, she will.
Thank you. King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords. Somebody look at your neighbor and say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Say, Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Ah, he is. Amen. Amen. He is the reason for the season, saints. Ah, glory. But I just want to shift right now. You know, lady, can you give me a selection? For the shift. I'm asking, you know, last week we talked about prayer requests, and today we want to make sure we submit that to God. So I'm asking that you all ready, you know, rest into your feet and bring down your prayer requests. Grab your neighbor by the hand. Come on, baby. Say, Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
For setting me free.
For setting me free.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, I thank you.
For blessing me.
For blessing me.
Now I go, Lord, as I go.
As I go.
On my way.
On my way.
Keep us blessed.
Keep us blessed.
Keep us faith.
Keep us faith.
Keep us covered under your blood.
Keep us covered under your blood.
Every day.
Every day.
May the Lord watch.
May the Lord watch.
Between me and thee.
Between me and thee.
Father, have
faith.
Walk from another. Hug your neighbor and say, I love you.
I love you.
Yes. Yes. Sister Janet. Sister Janet. One moment, please. Thank you so kindly.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
You mean we're not booger lovers?
Booger lovers.
No. She didn't say booger lovers.
Yeah.
She said sugar lovers. That's what she said. She said sugar lovers. You know, my girls, they just love their sweet. And that's why I call them a little sugar lovers. Is that right?
No.
Well, anyway, why were you all so late this morning? After all, you're just next door.
See what happened.
I'm listening. You need the phone over there? About that to me this morning. All right, well, I'm glad you decided to help her with it, and I'm glad Jasmine actually did that, wrote the prayer request.
Well, that's no problem. So, you know, I love to see my little babies in prayer like that.
Well, thank you so much. I guess I can excuse you this time.
Oh, thank you, sir. I knew you would understand.
Well, don't thank God. Lift your hands, say, God, God, thank you.
Thank God.
Uh-huh.
Come on, my little sugar lovers.
Come on, Miss Janet.
We gonna see you a little bit next month. I
Why would you two do that?
Do it. Well, we're getting out of here tonight anyway.
She's a little girl. All things work together for the good of those that love God, and despite what you may have been just set up with, he loves the Lord.
We'll see about that.
We love to call those Romans up. We shall see.
Guys, it's 3 days before Christmas, and all I can think about is my mommy and my daddy, and all the decorations on the front yard.
I wish we could decorate our own tree and have our own Christmas fun.
Well, Bishop said he'd be bringing a tree by on Monday, so maybe we could decorate it then.
Yeah, true. Woo! And we can sing songs together in morning.
All right, guys, I'll be back.
Jazz, where are you going?
To the church and maybe somewhere else.
Oh boy, you know Miss Janet is not going to let you leave.
Oh, drinking Janet? Girl, you know she has to have to drink every service and after service and pass out.
I don't know how Bishop can smell that liquor, bro.
I know. I'm drinking Janet. Clean this mess up.
But why do you need to go to the church? We just left there a couple of hours ago. Why are you taking this pillow everywhere?
Well, I just want to know why my mom would leave me at the church with this pillow and why she hasn't come back for me yet.
Maybe something happened to her.
Jojo, don't say that. Anyway, I'll be back before drinking Janet notices I'm gone.
Jazz, this is not the time to go playing detective.
Girl, bye.
Well, be safe and come right back.
Now is not the time to be safe, Jazz. Trust in the Lord and have your faith.
God, Lord, I don't see it. Lord, I just don't see it. Lord, you said in your word that you will provide. And Lord, I'm taught to remind you and to take you at your word. Father, we need you, God. God, we need money. Lord, if we don't get money, Father God, they're going to shut down the orphanage, God. And if they shut down the orphanage, Father, those girls are going to be devastated, God. They are so near and dear to me, to us, Father God. We need you, God. We need intervention.
Listen to her, and I'm stuck in this mess.
Should have been gone a whole hour ago.
Bishop, yeah. Who's going to shut down the orphanage?
Jeff, what are you doing? What are you doing? You're deaf, Miss Janet, aren't you here?
No, but who's going to shut down the orphanage, Bishop?
Listen, don't worry about that. We got to get you back. It's late. Now, come on, let's go.
But, sir.
Listen, let's go.
I don't even drink that.
I was one of the representatives from the city or the state. Please straighten me. I didn't know what's going on.
My aunt's name.
Have a seat. I'm gonna be praying for you and your family. But like I said, we gotta keep this place clean. As I mentioned earlier, what if I'm here? What if I were one of the representatives from the city or the state?
No.
Huh?
That ain't gonna happen to me.
Yeah,
well. And what it better not. Anyway, go get the girls. I need something to tell y'all. All right. You alright? Miss Janet, I have some news for you guys, and I'm not sure how to tell you, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to shut down the orphanage.
Oh, what?
Here. Oh, my y'all.
Yes, we're gonna have to shut down the orphanage.
There's gotta be something we can do, Bishop.
Girls, I don't.
Yeah, Bishop, let's do a razor fund.
You made a fundraiser?
Oh, a fundraiser.
It's fundraiser. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, Bishop, let's have a fundraiser.
You know what? That. Ladies, look, we need a lot of money. The church needs money.
Well, what's that you always say? Oh, ye of little faith. Do you have no faith, Bishop?
Wait a minute. Don't talk to the bishop like that.
Miss Janet, it's okay. See, that's what you're right. Because my Bible does say in Philippians 4:19 that my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches and glory in Christ Jesus. Whoa! You know what? I feel good. You know what? Go ahead and look at your neighbor and say, neighbor.
Neighbor!
I ain't too proud to bear. Anyway, moving right along. Listen, that sounds like a great idea. All right, so we'll make it happen. But until then, I need you guys to clean this place up, all right?
Okay, Bishop.
All right, so I'll see you guys first thing in the morning. Now I'll bring the Christmas tree by, all right?
Okay.
Clean this place up. All right, ladies.